So many people that are creatives, think about a creative person in school. When you picture them, you're probably picturing them all the way in the back of class, sketching, or maybe getting beat up. And I'm the one creative, and this is the reason why I went on stage, this is the reason why I did this, because creatives have got beat up my entire life. And there's moments where I stood up to drug dealers in Chicago and said, you can't have my publishing, come and kill me. Do whatever you want to do, but you're not going to bully me. You're not going to stop me because my mother made me believe in myself.
Seeing what I'm seeing, or it's just like your Maybach and your house is like that important that that you won't move at all.
It's a distraction.
That you won't say anything at all in risk of losing something.
Right.
You won't say anything on anyone's behalf at this point.
Thank you.